I think that the growing percentage of companies above 250 employees or 1,000 employees having internal ML platform teams shows that there is a need of unification, simplification, tech stack for ML teams that would be implementing particular ML use cases. Not surprising. At the same time, looking at the ClearML report saying that 58% of people use one ML platform, MLOps platform or tool, and 92% would like to use one platform for everything. I think it is especially the second part that 92 would like to use. Me too. It's not surprising. That's if I could use one, I wouldn't need ML platform team. And why I should have a team if I could have a tool that does everything, right? It is very, like, it is a better way to solve this particular need of unification tech stack. But I would give you another example, more traditional. I would also like to use one content sharing system, not Notion, Google Drive, and Slack, and email. Like, I would like to have one tool, but the question is how likely it is that it will be that I will have a one tool that works for my setup, for my infrastructure, for my use cases out of the box, and won't clutter me with things that I don't need. And I think it is the reason why we have a growing number of internal ML platform teams. It is very hard. I don't believe it is really doable to create one market standard ML platform team that will work for everybody in such a growing space, fast growing space like ML. Or those requirements, the methods are changing, and this is very hard. Bigger system you have, harder is it to change it. I think that data scientists and companies would like to have that. The goal is, I don't want to care about tech stack for ML. I just want to solve my ML use cases quickly in a repeatable, under control, secure way that perform. More obstacles I can remove, the better.
So I've seen one. I have participated in building of one. It was based on AWS SageMaker. So yes, AWS SageMaker provides a bunch of capabilities, but unfortunately, it's good for starting out, I think, because everything is in a single place. But once you start moving to production, you start seeing that you're lacking certain capabilities. And I think that, for example, what also Tecton is saying, that they are catering really to very heavy production use cases, right? So they are spending a lot of time in one specific component that is crucial for deploying machine learning to production, which is very efficient feature organization, creation, storage, and then delivery. Because it's not easy to create such a system that would give you fast enough responses, so low enough latency with high accuracy, and then you would be able to transform features on the fly in the very flexible and UX-friendly API, right? So it takes big team to just create this one piece of MLOps stack that would be ready, really ready for enterprise and production use cases. I don't think that any end-to-end platform is, to be honest, including SageMaker, again.